up. Start over. Okay, that was dogwood on dogwood. I tried this on the fly 2 days ago and I just couldn't get it to work. Everything was kind of damp. This was damp. End of my spindle was getting chewed up from my bearing block, my stone bearing block, so it was a little damp. But I couldn't get it to work, so I let it dry for 2 days and tried it now, and I was able to get it to work. My spindle was longer. All those failed attempts, I ended up drilling through it today, but I got it to work. Dogwood on dogwood, bow drill friction fun.